Fry Pepper! Jimmy Pound back for another episode of Subscriber Mail, and I know what this is and who it's from. It's from my good friend Big Paulie, and I'm sure you all know who he is. He's one of the best and biggest people on YouTube, theoretically speaking, and he is amazing. He's the best YouTuber. He's the king of YouTube for BlueTube, and he's a great friend. And yesterday he messaged me saying, so what are you buying this week? And I said, not a lot, not really. Katie's birthday is coming up and I'm being good on funds. He goes, okay, so what are you after? And I said, well, there's a couple on this Okja and there's this one. And he said, all right, mate, no worries. And about 5 minutes later, all ordered, mate, is on its way to you. Get it tomorrow, which is today. I couldn't believe it. You are a top man. And thank you so much, Big Paulie. I really do appreciate you sending me anything. And you didn't have to do that. It just shows how great this community is. We have a great bunch of people who love talking about films and sending people each things, and it's just great to be a part of this. But anyway, enough gassing on. What has the big man sent me? Theoretically, again, as Big Paulie has it. Anyway, what has he sent me? Dun, 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 dun! Compartment number 6. And I've been banging on about this film for some time and wanted to pick it up. And he very, very kindly picked it up for me and sent it to me, the little bugger. I tell you, the bugger. And it's in Finnish or Russian with English subtitles. And it's basically about this couple. They meet on a train and they sort of grow up a friendship, and it's all about this journey that they go on. It looks right up my street. I love a good drama and it's meant to be really good. So I can't wait to check it out. And once again, thank you so much. I'll leave a link down below to Big Paulie's channel. Go and subscribe to him. He has about 30,000 subscribers anyway, probably more. But a couple more wouldn't hurt, would it? So go and say hello from me and send my love. And once again, Big Paulie, thank you so much for sending this to me. You really didn't have to do it. And I will return the favour. You know I will. And honestly, what a top guy. Thank you, my friend. I'm just so glad our paths crossed. And hope to get to see you again soon, mate. Right then, so that's it then. Please like, share, subscribe, stay safe, play safe, and bye for now. Thanks, Big Paulie.